Okay, people, settle down. Settle down. We've got some big news today. Number one is Tempbot. He's part of an experimental program. We're really excited to be a part of it. He's only going to be with us just a few weeks before he's assigned to his next location. The other big news. Some of you may have already heard. This Friday is my last day. I know. I'll be moving down with the management team on three. Now you can still call me with your insurance questions for the time being. The new manager will be starting on Friday. Her name is Hildy. I'd like to walk her around. Make sure you all get a little FaceTime with her. Okay. That's all. You can go back to work now.
If you'd like to make a call, please hang up and try again. If you need help...
Hello, hello! Heads up! Heads up, everybody! Your attention? Everyone! I'd like you to meet your new human resources manager, Hildy Benz.
Hi, everyone.
Hi! Now, Hildy, this is Sharon. That's John. Tom, Dick, and Harry. I don't want this at work. This is no good at work. It's very unprofessional. I've spoken to her about it again and again and again. I see you, Sharon. Harold, how are you? Excellent, excellent. Mutt, Jeff, I know you guys are not smoking in there. I've asked you about that. It's very disrespectful. Kirk, how you doing? Hildy, this is Wayne Grimold. Now, Wayne is...
It's Grimold.
Grimold? It's Wayne Grimmel. This is Hildy, our HR manager. I think that's it. I think we've done everybody in the department. That's it. That's the whole floor. So, these are your troops. Take care of them. Now, look, I'm going to try and take a few days off. But if you have any questions...
Oh, sorry.
I thought someone was knocking on my door. Would you like to come in?
I love to travel. Before I started temping, I'd never even really been out of Idaho. But so far, I have been to Seattle. I've been to Reno. I've been to Denver, and now Portland. I always try and meet a as many interesting people as I can. Don't you just love Oregon Textiles? I'm up on the fifth floor. That's the sales and marketing group. You know, it's hard getting to really know anyone, being a Tempbot. Anyway, they're really nice people, I'm sure.
Annual Lone Pro Pie Baking Contest will begin momentarily in the lunchroom.
Woohoo!
So if I could get you all to head on up there, this is going to be a lot of fun, and I'll catch up with you in a minute. Looks good. I don't think we've had a chance to meet yet. I'm Hildy Benz, the new HR manager for Loan Processing. Would you like to join us for some pie? Great.
Your rep to say how pleased we've been with your performance. You know, I've scheduled lunches with each of the employees on the floor, and I've had a cancellation. Would you like to join me? Okay, then.
I'll swing by before noon. What you've done with the place. Here's your death later. Ready for lunch? I think it's so cool that the company's gotten involved with your program. I'm just fascinated with robots. I mean, I know it's hard being different. Probably easier if there were more temps on the floor. Or at least more robots. Nobody likes being new. Well, I'm new. It's hard for me, too. But that's why we just have to put ourselves out there. That's the only way we're going to prove to these people that they're lucky to have us. Right?
Yeah, end of day, Fox and Firkin drinks on me.
Oh, yeah.
Well, this is our big chance, happy hour. This is what I meant about putting ourselves out there. Come on, everybody will be there. Please, for me? Isn't this great? Are you comfortable? Comfortable. I said, are you comfortable?
Are you?
For me?
Oh!